Is it time for supper? Last week, I went out to have lunch with my friend George. George is very fat. He likes good food and eats a lot of it. We sat at a big table in the restaurant. After a big meal, we had some cakes and drank a few cups of coffee. We must go now, George, I said. We have been here for more than 3 hours. It's 4:30. What do you mean? Asked George in surprise. We can't leave now. It's nearly time for supper.